May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Stir for the stash. What's that? Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here.
Right behind you. This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
You're after this.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
That had to mean something. Looks like parts of those pillars are melting. Maybe if I shift the gears, I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
That did something. She goes.
How are you
doing? This place. Nothing Taro has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. Great. Looks heavy. Okay, getting there.
We'll find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it. Gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do I know the way?
No. It's just Aloy. And, well, now you?
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Wait here.
Oh. get up to the node. Come on over, you two. Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got you back.
What has Hephaestus done to her? Turn it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Thara.
Are you ready? Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Intrusion.
worshipping a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. They must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. And you can learn this? Let's find out. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.